Hello everybody. So I was going through some old SD chips and I found some footage of the ice storm of 2009. First there'll be a small video clip and then a quick slideshow of photos. Hope you enjoy.